Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
하느님과,
which means
with God in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
하느님과 하느님과 하느님과
One more time.
하느님과 하느님과 하느님과
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.